my grandchildren, my grandchildren.
What do you want?
I have a job.
There's nothing more dangerous.
Don't cry. We'll find them.
Than a man with nothing to lose.
Who are
you? A chef.
A chef. Shut my ass.
Just imagine what this could cause you up and down.
Tranquility. That's what most people are paid for.
You've been through so much. I wouldn't do anything rash.
Great house. Congratulations.
Thank you.
When it happened the first time, she refused to panic.
Did you ever think of getting an alarm?
Didn't think I'd need one out here. It wasn't too bad. They didn't even take anything.
When it happened again,
Jesus,
she decided to fight back.
You want an arm in it?
Two murders.
Panic button. Master control box.
System is sound.
Don't worry. Let's sleep tonight.
But when it wouldn't stop,
maybe one of the neighbors saw something.
Three burglaries in a month and you've gone nowhere!
She started to lose her grip.
Why bother knocking anything?
We're not giving in to this. I won't let you give in to it.
No.
Yours is the only house that's been broken into.
The associated you sold the house. He's been beaten up.
She trusts no one.
Musty never came back to fix the alarm. Why did you say he did?
She suspects everyone.
The day I called, why didn't you answer the door?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Even the one sleeping next to her.
Into this building.
But both the police and the criminals now face an even bigger enemy. The undead. And they don't care whose side you're on. Thank you. Anna spent her life hiding from her past.
Your daughter was abandoned.
I don't want to talk about that.
Until her father's death forced her to confront it.
She lives in a settlement near Gaza, and she will only receive her share if you give it to her personally.
Now, she will venture into a divided country to reunite with the daughter she's never met.
Speak to
me.
IFC Films presents a movie critics are calling Magisterial, featuring a virtuoso performance by Juliette Binoche.